Today, heavy rain and low visibility in Uniclete threatens to ground Air's entire fleet. And one of Jim's most important clients just booked an off-airport flight deep into the Alaskan wilderness.
I'm a bear guide, bear hunting, moose hunting, whatever we see, wolf, got all the tags available. We're gonna fly out this afternoon, weather permitting, gonna airdrop some gear. We're gonna spend about 10 days hunting as we go. Tweto does all of our fly-in for our hunts out here, and he'll land on lots of spots he's never landed before, just as long as we have a communication with what we need. Is there a spot down there you can land?
Well, there's a gravel bar right there, but it's right up next to this cliff.
Is there any ridge tops in here or not?
Somewhere in here, maybe.
Agreeing to pilot these dangerous flights may seem like an unnecessary risk, but at a rate of $600 per hour, it's a risk Jim's willing to take.
Lance, he's a customer.
Tell me about the weather.
He wants me to do something. We're gonna try to go do it. If we can do it safely, we'll go do it. Those hills are my guiding visibility barometer. 1 mile visibility is legal weather to go, and that's 1 mile, so we'll load up and head up there.
Ready, stand back.
Because of the amount of gear Lance is taking on the trip, he and Jim plan to drop most of it out of the airplane mid-flight.
All right, open that door.
The heavier the plane, the longer it takes to stop. And when dealing with the variables of an off-airport landing, it's essential to come in as light as possible. After his first flyover, Jim quickly turns back and makes 2 more passes over the drop zone.
We're trying to drop these things in line so that you don't have to go down there and go searching for them. It should be one right after another.
Hey!
Now that the necessary weight has been dropped, Jim can attempt to land on the ridgetop. But to do that, he'll need to negotiate the uneven terrain, uphill landing, and limited visibility. A scary proposition, considering if something goes wrong, there's no help from miles around.